Hey guys, PiTii here, and I'm here with the free-for-all match on Seatown. And I'm using the PP90 M1 with the rapid fire, attachment and range proficiency, and of course using the special skill streak. So about the gameplay, I kinda like it as I started up by just collecting deaths and suddenly started to kick their asses with a couple of feeds. I very much recommend this weapon for intensive free-for-all matches. It works very good with the rapid fire. I guess that's all, guys. Enjoy the rest of the gameplay. Peace.